Surely buying this old, cheap aircraft carrier won't lead to any problems whatsoever with this new aircraft. Well, I say new, really old aircraft carrier. Surely nothing wrong with the aircraft carrier will happen. So in 2005, the engine exploded.